Well, when Richard was sick with pancreatic cancer, his initial chemo treatment went very badly. We both knew we needed to find a new oncologist, and just a chance conversation with my neighbor, Molly McDonald, who founded Pink Fund, led me to Sheila. And Sheila was a lifesaver. She paved the way for us to make a transition to Dr. Philip Phillip, who was then at Carmanos, and it didn't change the outcome, but it certainly made the journey more bearable.